1-800-242-0149. Liberation. Special guest tonight. But now here's Keith.
Hey, you gotta have something if you wanna be with me. Say it again. Nothing from nothing leaves nothing. You gotta have something if you wanna be with me.
So let's get right to it with our very special guest, a talented artist and a fine composer, Mr. James Leroy.
Just a touch of magic in her eyes. Just a touch of magic, never had that feeling before. There is someone waiting for me, holding out her hand. Yes, I will give. Yeah.
Where does one go to find a different place? A place unique for its enchanting scenery combined with all the requisites of a great holiday? Let's follow the artist's trail to a landscape recorded by thousands of artists and photographers, Burley Falls. Be prepared for the dramatic impact of towering rocks guarding this spectacularly beautiful gem of nature and the flashing falls like a series of high rapids. Be prepared for the legendary tales you'll hear of massive muskie catches and the story about the loggers making boot tracks on the ceiling of the old hotel. Burley, a pivotal point for side trips with superb accommodation, is just a jog up north on Highway 28. So take your camp and enjoy another Kawartha holiday.
Here's Liberation featuring Lisa Dalbello and Roy Kenner singing Don't Change Horses in the Middle of the Street.
Together. Your love and understanding has brought us through stormy weather. I must admit, girl, I haven't always been good, but you stuck by me just like you said you would. Hey, I know that enough is enough, but you shouldn't be talking about giving it up, yeah. Turn it loose might be right, it seems. The wrong decision spoil all our dreams. And if you don't want to spoil our shaking dreams,
don't change horses in the middle of the street. Giddy up, giddy up, hi-ho, yeah. Giddy up, giddy up, hi-ho, silver.
I only did the things I thought I had to do. And if I hurt your baby, I'll make it up to you.
It's a hard act to follow. But right now, I'd like to borrow Roy Kenner and Wayne St. John and Bill Ledster, and we're going to take a crack at one of the biggest hit songs of the year.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot his deputy. Trying
in self-defense. You gotta believe me.
I shot the sheriff.
They say it is a capital offense.
Woo!
Sheriff John Brown always hated me. What? I don't know. Every time that I planned a scene, he said, kill it before it grows. He'd say, kill it before it grows. But I said,
whoa. I shot Sheriff.
But I swear it was a capital offense that I did not commit.
Once again, here's our special guest, James Leroy.
Sure is good to see you once again. You sure been gone such a long time, but honey, well, I've been doing real fine, 'cause I've been sitting here just biding my time.
I'd sure be some kind of fool if I told you I hadn't missed you, no, no. I'd sure be some kind of fool if I told you.
Walking different roads, both you and I, looking, searching for something new. I hope you stay for more than just a little while, 'cause I've been sitting here just biding my
told you. I'd sure be some kind of fool if I told you.
baby. Be-bop-a-lula don't mean maybe. Be-bop-a-lula, she's my baby. Be-bop-a-lula, oh, tutti-frutti on Rudy. Wop-bop-a-loo-bop-a-la-bamboo. 1956, do you remember Gene Vincent, Little Willie John, the Platters, Shirley and Lee?
I don't.
1956, the year Elvis exploded on the teen scene, as well as Fats Domino, wailing his rock and roll out over car radios and drive-in hamburger joints all over the country. Here's Liberation from some of the biggies of that year, 56.
About a girl I know, she is my baby and she lives next door. Every morning before the sun comes up, she brings me coffee in my favorite cup. That's why I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. I'm a trouble and I got no friend. No, she's stuck with me until the end. Everybody asks me how I know. I try and tell her that she told me so.
From 1 to 4.
Please, it's easy to complain about the government, but you, sir, how long do you think it would take you to do a better job in Ottawa?
What time is it?
Join Larry King and all his friends on King of Kensington, premiering Thursday, September 25th on CBC. To find out just how well known Bob McLean is, we sent him out on the street wearing a mask.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Do you know who I am?
No, I don't.
Do you recognize my voice?
No, I don't.
I'm Bob McLean, and I have a new show starting on the CBC September 1st, 12 to 1.
Terrific!
What's my name?
I don't know. How am I doing?
Terrible.
Okay, so maybe Bob McLean isn't a household word yet, but you'll want to make the Bob McLean Show part of your day weekdays at noon starting next week.
I can't get used to, no matter how I try. It's like the more you give, the more I want. And baby, that's no lie. Oh, no, baby, tell me.
What can I say? What am I gonna do? How should I feel when everything is you?
What kind of love is this that you're giving me?
Is it in your kiss or just because you're sweet?
Girl, all I know
is every time you're here, I feel a change of something new. I scream your name. Girl, what you got to do is gotta. Can't get enough of your love, babe.
I'd like to thank Liberation. Good work tonight, you guys. Thanks to Eric Robertson, local 149. Keep up good work. Don't quit your day job. Thanks to our special guest, James Leroy. Our studio audience, up to your usual standard. And thank you for watching. See y'all next week. Till then,
make you see.
Be good to your mother.
And make you understand. Girl, your love for me is all I need. And more than I can stand. Oh. All the things I feel. You've given me so much, girl, you're so unreal. Still, I keep loving you more and more each time. What are you doing? Girl, what am I gonna do? Cause you blow my mind. Get the same old feeling. Every time you're here, I feel
it. I feel it change.